Sometimes you might not even know you have a certain phobia until you're finally exposed to it. Trypophobia is a common fear that affects many people's lives. People with this phobia often feel discomfort, anxiety, and nausea around these photos we're about to show you. At the end of this video, you'll know for sure if you have it or not. To the skin shed by a tarantula, to a perfectly healthy eyeball, here are 21 photos that prove you have trypophobia. Number 21, lotus seed heads. First of all, what the heck is trypophobia and why should I worry about it? This is a newly proposed phobia that was theorized in 2005, and there hasn't been a ton of research on it just yet. Thousands of people on the internet claim to have this intense phobia, and who knows if you might be one of them. Here in this photo, all we see is the holes in the lotus seed heads. The irregular bumps and holes, though, would cause someone with trypophobia to feel slightly uncomfortable. Apparently, people could be afraid of a flower, as silly as it might sound. Number 20, cantaloupe seeds. Many are willing to dismiss trypophobia as just another made-up phobia that doesn't really have any place in modern-day psychological studies. So, it's important for YouTubers at least to see how it might affect people. Natural holes and irregular bumps are forming on this cantaloupe, with the largest hole being in the middle. The seeds cause some irregular asymmetrical patterns, which might trigger a trypophobe. They certainly might not want to be eating this fruit. Number 19, before baby teeth fall. Now we understand how skulls might be scary, but is there something about this photo that's just making your skin crawl? This is actually the skull of a child before their baby teeth fall out. But it's not just the skull part about this image that might scare trypophobes. It's the strange patterns of the teeth inside the little holes that are consuming the skull. The skull and the fact that our bones looked like this before we were adults certainly adds to the creepiness factor. But is that what is bugging you, or something else? Number 18. Barnacle-encrusted sunglasses. Have you ever gone to a pier and saw a bunch of barnacles starting to infest the wood and thought to yourself, well, this is quite unpleasant? Well, maybe it wasn't the barnacles that grossed you out exactly. Maybe you had trypophobia the whole time. These little hole-shaped organisms bond together in irregular patterns and are basically the worst nightmare of trypophobes. If one found their sunglasses looking like this after leaving them for some time at the beach, they would probably freak out. You probably want to clean those Ray-Bans right away. Number 17, more barnacles. If you can stomach looking at more barnacles, it's possible that you don't have trypophobia. But stick around during this video, just to be sure. Here's another photo of some barnacles attached to a rock on the beach. Notice the dense cluster of holes that are forming along the foundation and also are pointing in all kinds of directions. They're just completely asymmetrical and have no correlation. Is this image starting to make you sick? Okay, let's move on to the next one. Number 16, acorn tree. Psychologists haven't officially recognized trypophobia as a legitimate fear, despite 15% of people in a recent study displaying unease after looking at images of clustered holes or bumps. It turns out that 18% of women display signs of trypophobia and only 11% of men. This photo here shows a bird perched on an acorn tree with many irregular formations. Even in situations where it's naturally forming in our environment, like in this photo, it would still make about 15% of the population uncomfortable. More research is certainly needed about this. Number 15, intense stretch marks. Is it possible that trypophobia is what makes stretch marks or blackheads so unattractive? Whether it's from rapid weight loss or giving birth, unsymmetrical indentations are just normally considered to be unpleasant. While it doesn't have a huge effect on someone's health, many try diligently to remove stretch marks such as these. Number 14, peas on knees. Here's another image that surfaced on the internet recently that seems to be bugging quite a few people, some people who may have trypophobia. The person in the photo kneeled onto some frozen peas, which temporarily caused indentations on the skin. The peas weren't formed in any particular organized matter and left some strange marks as a result. Number 13, nail art. Beauty is certainly in the eyes of the beholder, but in this photo, we see a woman's nails who decided to get a pattern done that would make trypophobes run away in horror. She posted this photo onto her Instagram and claims that it's a snakeskin type pattern. Who would do such a thing? The irregular circular shapes were enough to trip out many people on Reddit, and she should probably go to a different nail style. And she should probably go to a different nail salon. Number 12, coffee anyone? If this fear of unorganized holes and circles turns out to be legit, there will be quite a few things that might set off people with trypophobia. Even the morning coffee might end up to be a source of panic and fear. They might even claim that Satan brewed this coffee himself.
So he can steal their soul.
Bubbles naturally form when you pour coffee into a cup, but you probably didn't notice this until we pointed it out. Don't get too scared. Coffee can't hurt you. Or can it? But don't worry, guys. It's about to get a whole lot scarier. Number 11. Silicone and vacuum chamber. Why do people think images of irregular circles and holes might make you feel uncomfortable? So far, we haven't really shown anything that can actually hurt you. It's just holes, indentations, or strange marks. We'll get into a theory or a possible explanation for this later, but what does this photo look like to you? If it looks like a bowl of absolute terror, then you might have trypophobia, but if it doesn't, you might not. For now, at least. Number 10. Banana waffle. This banana waffle might look delicious to you with all the chocolate syrup, but for those with trypophobia, it just looks like a massive plate of horror. The irregular circular-slash-oval-shaped patterns of the banana, combined with the darkness of the syrup, resembles other things that are known to incite unease with those who might think they have this phobia. Number 9. A human eyeball. Stop covering your eyes and get a good look at this eye. You might not really think about it, but the human eyeball is quite a complicated organ in the human body. It's filled with tiny rods and cones which might help pick up different colors. The closer you look into someone's eyes, the more creeped out you might get. Next time you're glaring into the eyes of your lover, just remember, this is what they look like up close. The human iris is filled with tiny little bumps and holes of irregular shapes. This is what's known as fibrovascular tissue that makes up the color of someone's eyes. Number 8. A lion's tongue. We all know felines have scaly, sandpaper-like tongues to help them remove loose fur, but you probably never looked at it close up. The surface isn't too smooth, and this is another type of thing that might make you uncomfortable if you zoom in on or if you have trypophobia. The tongue is covered in tiny little spines called papillae, which are also used to help them scrape meat off the bone. If this lion licked the back of your head a few times, you might not have any skin left to cover your skull. Number 7. The honeycomb. In general, honeycombs are pretty well organized by bees, but due to the overall abundance of tiny little holes, it still freaks out people. 1. Because there's freaking bees in there, and 2. There's usually a couple that aren't just quite right or discolored. You certainly can't work as a beekeeper if you got this unverified phobia lurking around in the back of your head at all times. Number 6. Mutant strawberry. This rare image of a strawberry, which seeds have already began to germinate, had quite a few people cringing. Its disturbing nature is also due to trypophobia. Although the strawberry doesn't visibly show the holes are actually unexpectedly filled with leaves. This mutation is called vivipari, which occurs with some plants but not all. While it's still safe to eat this, many would probably think twice before they even get close to it. Number 5. Tarantula skin. Congratulations if you made it this far in our video. If you haven't clicked off this video just yet, if you make it all the way to the end, maybe you're not a complete wuss after all. Here in this photo, we see the skin shed by a tarantula which has been left on the ground for arachnophobes and trypophobes to freak out about. Number 4. Mouth of a lamprey. Somebody make it stop. Staring into the mouth of a lamprey with its circular teeth formation could trigger anyone to have a panic attack, but if you have trypophobia, it's very likely that you just wet the bed. It would be easy to see why you would have a fear of circles or holes if you're attacked by a giant lamprey at some point in your life. Number 3. Mushrooms. Is this mushroom starting to make you feel a little bit nauseous?
What's the matter? You haven't even eaten it yet!
The same unease you feel when looking at unsymmetrical circles, strange indentations, or clusters of holes could be an evolutionary trait to help keep you from eating deadly fungi. Insects are also known to form in irregular circular formations, which might help explain things. Although this mushroom is known as immoral and isn't poisonous, it does have quite a few lookalikes out there, like this false moral that is highly toxic. Number 2. The Suriname toad. This is what's known as a common Suriname toad, and little baby toads literally pop out of the mother's back from tiny little holes. The mom releases 3 to 10 eggs, which are embedded into the skin. As the eggs continue to grow, the little babies spring forward, coming out in a very peculiar fashion. This is the stuff nightmares are made from, and you might have already started gagging at this point. Still don't have trypophobia? Okay, okay. And number 1. the male water bug. The Suriname toad wasn't scary enough for you, huh? And you think you still don't have trypophobia? We want you to take a good look at the male water bug right here in this photo. Also known as toe biters, alligator ticks, alligator fleas, electric light bulbs, these are some of the filthiest looking creatures on the face of the planet and also have a very strange breeding practice. Roles are reversed when the male gets eggs implanted onto its back, which already kind of creates a vile image. Next, after the eggs hatch, this is what it kind of looks like. This photo we see here might certainly leave you with trypophobia, if not slightly scarred for life. Did you survive our trypophobia test? Let us know which one made you feel the most uncomfortable in the comments section, and maybe we'll feature you in an upcoming video.